I haven't decided how heavy a sales pitch to do. Should I do it after or before? But I'm going with the no sales pitch option because I'm not here to sell. It's the reason of this is not a sales pitch. It's because we really have some talented people on staff that we want to share with the community. So the sales pitch you're sitting on, or else you're holding it in your hand. So this is for our cohort for the next MBA, which just say starts at the end of February. So there's still plenty of time to make decisions, and by then the crisis will be completely over. So it's a good time to start thinking about your MBA. We're real proud of this article I printed out. Last month we had a visit from this esteemed professor from Harvard, and I was one of the ones that had a chance to sit down and meet him because the new rector of the university wanted an independent review of the business school, where it fits into the university. I didn't expect him to be so pleased with his visit, and we're really pleased that after he left, he wrote these good words about us. So this is just interesting. And a lot of people don't know that CEU Business School was founded by George Soros in 1988 in Budapest, Hungary. Now, if you think back in your political calendar, 1988 was a year before any changes happened. So it was truly groundbreaking. It was the first Western MBA offered in Central Eastern Europe.